Toronto. The local time is 3 minutes past 8. Met Avenue should be able to rest at all. Go, we look at it, and plummeted. As we make our way through the terminal building, the counter will keep the seatbelt tied on. For your safety, please remain seated. With your seatbelt securely fastened and carry on items securely stowed. Until we are at a complete stop at the terminal building. At that time, the counter will turn the seatbelt sign off, indicating that it's safe to stand up. Cell phones may now be used. We do remind you that smoking is not permitted if you are in a designated smoking area. Before you leave the aircraft, please look around and ensure you have your personal belongings with you. And please use caution when you open the overhead bins, items can shift during flight. If you require assistance in leaving the aircraft or if you have requested a wheelchair, we ask that you please remain seated. We will be happy to help you once all other passengers have been waiting. On behalf of Air Canada Express, our partner Air Canada, the Star Alliance captain, and the entire crew, thank you for choosing to fly with us this evening and hope to have a chance to serve you again in the near future. Thank you and enjoy the rest of your evening. When I'm with you, the link to my video speak out about this issue to seek you to add that change of over again to give it a BM office. Discuss the Commandant, and continue to send you to seek it a day. Leave us on the telephone.